Hello and welcome to the understanding rubrics of mind. Today we are going to see the episode number 16. The rubric is antagonism. What is meant by antagonism? Antagonism is actively expressed opposition or contradiction, extremely unfriendliness. There is extreme likeness as well as hate of someone, feeling of hatred and opposition. This is antagonism, and meaning in Hindi, ghruna wo virodh ki bhavna. Then Marathi meaning virodh, shatrutva, dvesh, navad, pratyaksha, kriti dware virodh. एखाद्याविषयी तीव्र आवड अथवा नावड. दिस इज मराठी मीनिंग. देन व्हाट इज द मायाजम ऑफ एंटॅगोनिझम? मायाजम इज सायकोसिस, डिसीज कंडिशन अँड सायकॉटिक कंडिशन्स ऑफ एंटॅगोनिझम आर: फर्स्ट इज पर्सनॅलिटी डिसऑर्डर, सेकंड इज एन्झायटी स्टेट, अँड थर्ड इज सिझोफ्रेनिया. So this is the in short the antagonism. In antagonism there are two subrubrics. One is antagonism herself with and others for. First of all, we will see the antagonism herself with. The remedies are anacardium, caliiodum, lachesis, sepia, silica, aconite, antim tart, aurum, baryatocarp, cannabis indica, cannabis sativa, capsicum, lacan, lysine, naja, and opium. So these are the number of remedies for antagonism herself with. Then we'll see the cross references for antagonism herself with. First cross reference is confidence want of. What is known as confidence? Confidence is a strong trust. Then next cross reference, confusion of mind, identity as to is. Confusion is a lack of certainty, orderly thought, or power to distinguish or choose decisively. Or it is a state of being unclear in mind, a mental state characterized by lack of clear and orderly thought and behavior. This is confusion of mind. Then next cross reference, contradictory actions are contradictory to intention. What is meant by contradictory? That is means by conflicting, or it is a tending to contradict. It is a combination of statements, ideas, or features which are opposed to one another. This is contradictory. Then delusion, body parts divided. That is, delusion means imagination, a misleading opinion, or idea or false belief, an erroneous belief that is held in the face of evidence of contrary. This is delusion. In next cross reference, delusion divided two parts into. Then next cross reference, irresolution. Irresolution means undecided in his mind, uncertainty or fluctuation of mind, doubt concerning two or more possible alternatives or courses of action, or indecision. This is meant by irresolution. Then thoughts to train of thought. What is meant by thoughts? Thoughts means the idea or notion, and or an idea or opinion produced by thinking or occurring suddenly in the mind. Then next cross reference, two feels as if he had two wills. Then next cross reference, undertakes things opposed to his intention. What is meant by undertakes? it is the lack of willpower to undertake anything, or lacking courage or willpower to start a job. This is undertakes things opposed to his intention. Then next cross reference, will, contradiction of. Will means intended desire or wish to happen, or it is a faculty by which a person decides on and initiates action. This is will. The next cross reference is will pulled in two directions. This is all the cross references for antagonism. Next rubric, sub rubric, antagonism, others with. The cross references for antagonism, others with. First cross references is contradict, disposition to. What is meant by contradict? Contradict means tendency to assert opposite of, or it is a tendency to oppose or to contradict others, or speech, action, or version of anybody with argument and by using his intellect. Opposition, whether by words, reproaches, or attempt to defeat. So this is contradiction, disposition to. Then next cross reference is contrary. Contrary means opposite whatever said or proposed, without understanding as a consequences of his nature, or it is a completely indifferent in character. There is a feeling that he is deliberately avoiding trying to see or to comply with the other's position. This is contrary. So these are the cross references for antagonism, others too. Thank you.